Hello, NASCAR fans and YouTube viewers. I'm Brendan Gavigan, one of those YouTube channel. NASCAR 88 Brendan Gavigan 24 here, and welcome to Gaming with the Brensters. Today we're going to be playing some Forza Horizon 4 with all nice race cars, sports cars, everything. Alright, so we'll see how I can do in the game. What is my nickname? Rookie? Alright. Abraham Lincoln? Agent... Rookie or something? Oh, they have Lego cars, huh? Lego McLaren, huh? What a surprise. What a nice looking car. I don't know what that is. Ram pickup truck. Maybe that is a dirt car, I think. Rainix, I think. A Bugatti, that's from France. Paris, France. A Bugatti. Some kitty cats driving a Bugatti. Love bug. Volkswagen Beetle or some other cars. I have to wait for this for a... takes a long time to load up. Might be a McLaren, I think. An Audi. Cool looking car. 80. How fast do they go? Ford. Okay. Brake, steering, accelerate, switch camera, rewind, e-brake, free lock. But which one is drifting? Skidding. It's gonna take a long time for this to load. Okay, Microsoft Studios presents.
Here's what I see. I see a festival that never ends. Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life. That's the horizon I see. Let me show you. Welcome to autumn. A new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
Oh, I made a mistake.
Thank you.
drafting. That's a spring. What kind of cars are these? Spring in the air, huh?
All right, guys, this will be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoints and let's go.
Oh, it's a Viking game. Viking stuff, I think.
Did we just lose yellow? Coming up on the quarry.
Oh yeah. Oh, I made a mistake.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
Nice jump. What about the summertime?
This is it, Horizon. We are kicking off the summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down.
Race?
First to the festival wins. So let's get them. Don't sweat it. The Jets aren't in the race. They just happen to be here. Oh, yeah. Drivers coming from everywhere. Now it's a party. People lining the streets to get a load of the action. Cheer these racers on, guys. Come on.
Oh, this is wall.
We got some awesome racing trucks out there, too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario, Ferrari FXXK, and a beautiful Bugatti Chiron. And is that a Vulcan? Oh, Horizon, you do not want to miss out on watching this. Look at that Senna go. I mean, the car, sure, but someone's got to be handling that thing. Final straight. I can't breathe.
Okay. Mustang and 12 Forza RAV4.
Is everyone here?
Yep, all here, boss. Ready and raring.
Great. Okay, do we have agent here?
Affair? Where is it?
It's at Calhoun High School.
Where is it?
Elmer Merrick. So they ask places like this to come so their students can find things to do once they graduate.
Okay, what about me?
Well, you're already a student here.
Okay.
Yeah, oh, you mean for the sweatshirt?
We're gonna have some soon.
Okay.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be?
Okay, which one will it be? Dodge Charger RT.
Classic. Oh my word, yes. You and I are going to get along, I can tell.
426 RT. How fast does it go?
All right, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
I'm gonna put Chase something, I think. What about Chase 95? Chase 95. Oh, I see. What about Chase 912? Oh, there we go. Chase 912. Elliot and Blaney, two best NASCAR Cup Series champions, y'all. Oh, yeah. Now that's a race car.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you there.
Okay.
Yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Welcome Welcome to the Horizon Road Racing Series. Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there, and someday, who knows, I might even find space for you on the roster.
How you doing, Mia?
Tune car, front rear. Sorry, I don't have a game card. Talking about. Woohoo! Straight, smooth speed. Need to pull away from these guys. Chicken flag. I want it. I want it. Yes! Woo! Oh man, I'm out of breath.
For your first race at the festival, that was some nice driving out there. Keep performing like that and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
Okay.
Hello, I'm Anna, your automated natural navigation
Anna?
Assistant. I'll help you explore the
like
festival and find
Frozen.
Activities throughout the UK.
One of my friends like Anna Falvey will play Princess Fiona.
Okay, Agent. I have plotted your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Hey, Agent. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pulse, Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy.
And where's the map? Okay. Lots of, oh, the General Lee, huh? Yeehaw! So Fours is like NASCAR, huh?
Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. 200 yards, turn left.
Hey, we got a little of that old church, huh? Does it look classic?
Turn left.
Well, where am I?
You have arrived at your destination.
Ambleside Springs, huh? That's the church sound of the church bells. Dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong. Now I'm in the lead. General Lee, yee-haw! Kiss my ass. start finish line. Let me take that checkered flag. Oh, there you go.
I'm putting you through to the next round of the Horizon Road Racing Series. How could I not with you driving like that? But it doesn't start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Until autumn?
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Okay.
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele.
ASAP?
He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
ASAP. Ace freaking SAP. Where you going ASAP? You better be back ASAP. Incredibles, man. We're getting some cars.
200 yards, turn left.
The Lightning McQueen. You see how much faster we're going now?
I don't care, I'm having a baby.
Hey Mia, you're off to somewhere?
Yup, I gotta run.
See you later.
I'll see ya, bye. Have fun.
Turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Hey, 400 yards.
Amy Simpson with
turn
you here
left.
On Pulse. And I hear there are new drivers out there competing for a spot on the roster. So, we have new friends to welcome to the festival. Hello, friends.
Turn left.
Now, how about this beautiful weather we're having this summer? Oh, right, enough small talk. Back to playing all the best summer tunes for you. Stick around, yeah?
Stunt shows? But how?
Here they are. Future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
Like cars, too.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way.
1986,
today's short to getaway.
1991,
head over to Broadway Village. We've got everything set up there.
2011.
The kid better be as good as you say.
A Bugatti?
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light. That was quick.
Bugatti's way faster, huh?
You're going in at the deep end. But at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's
classic
being chased by a jet
escape?
And escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask.
Old
if you're
windmill?
As good as Joel says, this should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
But how?
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle!
What's up, Lacey?
Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers. And the baddie's overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff. Don't relax, kid. We're not done. Keep it loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post, crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray. Hey, eyes forward! Ignore the camera. Try to look heroic. And that is a wrap, everyone.
Chapter
congratulations,
complete?
Kid. You survived.
What?
Reckon you can do that again? I'll give you a number to casting.
Oh,
call
yeah!
You job.
2-3 stars, huh? Nailed it. Bugatti. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Agent. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt racing series.
Okay.
At your destination.
Oh, so it's a Lego Speed Champions race. I have lots of Speed Champion Lego cars.
Our friends over there will get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
Oh, dirt racing?
Yes, got... the Cosse. One of the best out there. Built and tested on the local roads of Essex, wouldn't you believe?
Oh, I forgot. Checkered flag. First place.
Yes. First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty. Brilliant. I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two. Looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, Agent.
Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
Oh, nice.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should
street
check it
race.
Out. See you there?
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Here with you on Pulse. Oh, it feels so good to be home and on the radio again. I loved our holiday down under, but it's nice to be back in the UK where I can get a Jaffa cake and a proper cup of tea. We can even enjoy this beautiful summer sunshine that we're having until it goes back to being cold and wet and, let's just not think about that yet. Let's have some tunes.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
It's you! You made it!
Bathroom game.
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you. Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right? I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets, I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
needed.
Gotta start staying on track. Hey, fireworks, huh? Oh yeah, checkered flag, y'all. Yeah.
So, street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is, drive like that and you're welcome anytime. Just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there.
Okay.
Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check
danger
it out
sign.
If you fancy some thrills along the way.
Press the wrong button. Okay.
In 400 yards.
Gotta watch the paint job. I made a mistake again. Okay, how do you, okay, restart event? restart the thing again. The car, though. What, change car? I have to change a car. What is this? Me smashing the walls? Think me crashing the walls and falling behind is cool? No. It's not cool. What's happening?
What's happening? It's lagging.
I don't know what's happening.
I just don't know what's happening right now.
But what happened?
I don't know. It's stuck.
I think it might be lagging a little bit.
It's stuck.
There it is.
What?
Yeah, I don't know why that's not something you can do.
Well, how do I,
Oh, wait, click on that again? Change car?
Change car not available.
Wait, I want to read what it says when you click it. This feature is currently locked.
I choose the other car, the dirt car.
So there's an event you got to qualify for to unlock changing the car.
But what event? I don't know.
I'm not sure. Just need to look around at some of the other ones that are available. Because there are some, looks like some other races you can do.
Oh, settings, right? Easy. Insane. Easy. Body and fall behind. Look at this. I'm being passed by way too many cars. It's not cool. It's no good. How do you feel like car racing games? It's a 3-lap race. You want to make your driver's car so bad? Whoever does is a terrible crew chief. And the coach won't like that.
Why don't you pick up?
I like car racing games. I'm sorry, but this race is brand new.
But there's some other races that are brand new on the map, I think, right?
I'm sorry, it's just this one. There's a starting grid. I'm starting fourth. But I'm staying, but I have to keep pulling away from fourth.
It's like a tough race to do with the Dodge truck, but it also has
Car racing game so terrible. All these cars on this game are better than me, right? But I'm not closing in on them. But I can't change the car to a dirt, to the other white car. I need a faster car in one of all car racing games.
Right. Good news is you've made the cut for the Horizon Autumn season.
Okay.
Bad news, obviously, is that it doesn't start until autumn. You don't mind sticking around, do you?
I think that's what you need to qualify for a lot.
Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah.
Hey, I owe you big time for helping me out earlier. Meet me here. I want to repay your favor.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Racing news. I am informed that our road series has progressed to round two. I say informed. What actually happened was Beck Dawson called me because she was so upset about having to cut so many drivers. But congratulations to the ones that got through. And don't feel bad, Beck. Let's see if I can cheer you up with some tunes here on Pulse.
Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Okay. You're not gonna believe this. The film producers bought this house to use as a set, but when filming wrapped, they just left it. I had a word, and you know what? They said you could have the house for free as a thank you for your work on the movie.
Okay.
Excellent. Well, since this one's on the movie company, here's the keys. This is where your threads are stored. Your wardrobe is like a map of your career. So the more you get yourself out there, the more clothes you'll get in return. A big name needs a big style.
Okay. Oh, Santa Claus.
Oh, nice. That's cool.
You any good at dancing? You can bust a move to show off before a race, and bust an even bigger move for when you win. Trust me, it'll be great.
So,
It's a garage, obviously. It's where you come to work on your cars.
It's garage,
makes
man.
Sense so far. Here's engine upgrades if you're working under the hood. Want to change your car's aerodynamics? You can do that here.
Oh, nice.
Most importantly, you can change out your tires and wheels here. So here's how much it'll cost. Look good?
Okay. Upgrade your car.
You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Here's handling, platform tuning, that kind of thing. Here's where you fiddle with your drivetrain so you can actually put all that power down.
The mechanics of the festival keep an archive of every engine setup that you can access here. Have a browse, get one rigged up under your hood, and enjoy.
Okay.
You made it to the autumn season. You are this close to qualifying for the next round of the Dirt Racing Series. You should come back to Tarnhouse, it's completely different in autumn.
Hey Agent. We've added some more stations to your radio. If you're into drum and bass, then tune into Hospital Records. And if you're into something much calmer, Timeless FM is back with a healthy dose of classical. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right.
you doing? This is London Electricity, just back from saying farewell to summer. Oh, with a massive blowout set on the Hospital Record stage. It was amazing. And, where were you, Chris?
I was out looking at the leaves. Ooh. They're all red and gold.
Nice.
Have you been out for a walk and just looked at the countryside in autumn? It's fantastic.
Well, obviously I have, but right now, right here, while you were doing that, some of us were still here doing our jobs, actually.
Oh,
we'll be taking you right through the new season with more drum and bass.
That's weird.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Good, huh?
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Here we are. Nice little semi-detached cottage in Ambleside. It's neat, cozy, convenient for the festival site, and very, very British. Perfect for Horizon UK. What do you think?
Okay.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Okay.
Alright, give this race a try, but we got 5 minutes left.
Or I'll give this race a try.
There you go.
But if not.
Yes.
Also, I should probably let you know that the muds will be real slippy out there because of all that rain we've been getting recently. Same course, totally different drive.
Taking over the lead. Awesome, man. Woohoo! Yeehaw! I'm going fast again. Put the pedal to the metal, huh? Put the pedal to the metal. I'm going fast! Look at me, mama! Speed, I am speed. Ka-chow! I think I can! I think I can, I think I can! I think I can, I think I can, I think I can, I think I can, I think I can. When your feet are dragging on the ground, step up and face whatever you... Nothing can stop us now. I think I can, I think I can, I think I can, I think I can. Woohoo! Yeah, I'm going fast, y'all. Yes! Chicken flag, man.
Awesome. Good race to end it off.
Nice. Okay. Awesome race. Awesome race. A lot of action. Car racing. Blood, speed, and power. Awesome. Nice. Awesome. For the Bren Man. Forza Horizon 4. How I trim myself to be a better race car. Man, awesome. By the way, if you want to start leaving your comments down below about my racing on Forza Horizon 4, all that racing in action, and also make sure you want to click that like button and click that subscribe button. And also, this is NASCAR 88 Brendan Gaffney 24 saying, sign off, y'all.